Hi everyone! In this video, I will mention 10 common problems that first-generation Honda Ridgeline pickup trucks are prone to experience. Number 1. The PCV valve in 2006 to 2008 models is located near the intake port of cylinder number 4. And over time, carbon builds up inside that port, especially if the PCV valve gets stuck in the open position. This carbon buildup causes the intake valves not to seal properly against the valve seats, resulting in either low or no compression in cylinder number 4, and this causes the ECM to store the very well-known cylinder number 4 misfire code. Number 2. These trucks have been recalled because the front airbag inflators have the risk of exploding. Number 3. The clear coat on the hood and the roof of these trucks tends to peel off. Number 4. The front wheel bearings tend to become noisy and to experience premature failure. Number 5. The seal on the power steering hose fitting that connects the fluid supply line from the reservoir to the pump tends to harden over time, causing fluid leaks and air to enter the system, resulting in noise coming from the power steering pump due to the foamy power steering fluid. Number 6. The starter motor in these trucks is prone to experience premature failure. Number 7. The fuel injectors are prone to malfunction, causing engine vibration and hesitation under acceleration. Number 8. The front struts tend to wear out relatively fast, causing thumping noises coming from the front suspension when driving over bumps. Number 9. The catalytic converters are prone to malfunction between 100 and 150,000 miles. Number 10. The engine mounts are prone to crack and split, causing thumping noises coming from the engine compartment when taken off and when the transmission shifts gears due to the engine lifting out of place momentarily and slamming back into position. There you have it, my friends. Those are 10 common problems that first-generation Honda Ridgeline pickup trucks are prone to experience. Take care.